Welcome guys, Ranger here. This is my playthrough for Cyberpunk 2077. We're now at patch 1.11. There are still some bugs in the game, but it is getting better. Some of my videos are going to be long, especially the main jobs. You can just use the timestamps at the description so you can just save time and skip. Alright, with that said, let's start. Alright, so for this one, I'm gonna do another gig, so it's Family Herdu. Before I continue, if ever there's gonna be any fight in this gig, I'm gonna show my stats. So, mostly all of them legendary. Cyberware, what I have, these, Smartlink, those. If I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 legendary Cyberware, I'm planning to get them all legendary. See how it goes, and let's go. Nearest fast travel is this or this, even this, but I'll go with this one. New item received. Out of nowhere. Okay, go. Whoop. I knew it. Driving sucks. Come on. Why does she always go bald? When I'm riding a car or a bike. Always happens. Oh, enemies?
Just like what the crap?
Circuit. Bing. Lot of them here. I'm only gonna use assault rifle because I'm trying to get the assault up. Dang, it's always the vehicle that blows up. It kills me. Always the vehicles. I can go in there, just punch them all in the face. I'm not gonna die. But it's always those cars. That was weird. Okay, take two. Should have saved outside. I wasn't expecting a fight right off the bat. These guys enemies? Yeah, why not fight them all? Fight? Whoa, it's the first time I've seen that move. these guys also my enemies? Flashbang?
Position lost.
No, my friend. Saw that. I just fell nowhere. Good. Right, I'm gonna save here.
We'll find you, asshole.
Just found you.
We got trouble.
Blow up that car.
No! Fuck!
Drop the other car. And the next car. Not blowing up, okay. Whatever. Okay, I'm gonna turn that off for the points. I'm gonna do this quick. I'm gonna aim for the second and third. Alright, whatever. Won't let me. Is this a car I can take? Thank you. coin. Usually it takes 2-3 minutes for a car to explode. And again, I'm just being fucking cautious.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out.
Oh wait,
so
retrieved Dan's car? Did I blow up someone's car? Ah, fuck. God dang it. Wasn't looking at the optional. So there's a car. I'm guessing it's the expensive looking car. Alright, let's try that again.
Have all fucking day. Let's go.
Out of time, huh? If you have a smart weapon, it's better if you point your gun up. The bullets soar in the trees. Ooh! God damn, car. Bad car. Gonna jack in again. Was a trap again. I think that's Dan's car. I'm gonna take a guess.
I remember that gig. Blew my vocal cords out so hard I couldn't speak for a week.
Must have been fun to watch.
What, the gig?
No, you not speaking for an entire week.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna get the items from these dead bodies. Where's this guy? Okay, there he is. Yeah, it is the expensive looking car. Sounds like a charm. Also sounds expensive. Into the car. Saw something. That was actually easy. I'm doing some buying in canned drinks so I can disassemble them. Then craft an item I can sell, and that's how I actually earn money. So yeah. As I missed. Turn you off. It's hard to get points for engineering. If I see a camera, if I can turn it off, I turn it off. Let's save. Can I have this car? Handling is so... Whoa, that's good.
Got your bootlegs.
Huh? What bootlegs? What are you talking about?
The samurai concerts. The ones you hired me to find.
Ooh, yeah, totally. Why didn't you say so? Shit, man. Shimura. Get the wheels too?
It's parked downstairs. Keys are in the ignition.
What? For real? That's fucking far out, Shum. I won't forget this.
Oh.
You stink of junk food.
A gig well done, V. Our client's satisfied not only to get his hands on that recording, but the wheels too. A satisfied client means a satisfied fixer. Hell, you should be satisfied too. Contract's closed, and payment's on its way.
Drop point, huh?
Oh,
Anyway, so we're done with this gig. How? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 11. 11 more! So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.